As we meditate, finding a posture that is comfortable and alert for you. This evening, we're going to begin an exploration of refuges. And one of the fundamental refuges is our own posture. Sitting in an upright way, taking your place in this seat, or standing or walking or lying down, claiming your place. It's okay for you to be here. Allowing thoughts and sounds to pass through awareness. For example, you might hear a little noise outside where I am with the window open. Letting it come, letting it go. While you take refuge in the present. And in simply being aware. You can have your eyes open or closed. Be in touch with your own body. Find the feeling of breathing, the chest rising and falling, taking refuge in the breath. There can be a comforting sense of simply going on being. You can take refuge in a sense of your own calming, not suppressing, not tensing, just calming, settling, coming home, home to yourself. There is an inherent natural peacefulness and sincerity and goodwill in us. There is an inherent wakefulness and awareness. We can find refuge in these things. We can find protection and support and a place to stand in turbulent times. Letting go of stresses, letting go of tension, letting go of pressures. Letting go of any feeling of drivenness. Being who you are when these fall away. Establishing a stability of presence, of being in the present. Taking refuge in the present. Letting go of the future. Letting go of the past. Feeling at home in the present. the present, gently opening into a growing feeling of peacefulness, easing. In the present, feeling your own warm-heartedness, compassion and kindness for others. In your experience of the present, also finding a sense of contentment, enoughness, this is a sense of basic well-being in the present that can include pain, worry, anger, all things occurring in or passing through a spaciousness in the present of a basic calm, warm-heartedness, and contentment. As our true home in the present. As you take refuge in the present, you might have a sense of opening in all directions. Awareness, consciousness, extending in all directions without an edge to it, without a bound to it. Boundless presence. As a profound refuge. You might have a sense of a softening inside, a soothing, maybe. Perhaps a sense of being eased in the heart. Fed and replenished and supported by the refuge of the present, open, peaceful, loving, and content. Being like an oasis for us. Feeding you. living you. Being you. last 5 minutes of this meditation, you can highlight whatever might feel good for you. Perhaps peacefulness, ease, contentment, not forcing anything or making anything up, more a matter of highlighting or foregrounding what could be enjoyable, pleasurable, emotionally positive in whatever you're experiencing right now, and taking refuge in that, in what is enjoyable, pleasurable, peaceful, emotionally positive, becoming absorbed in these wholesome, pleasurable feelings as you establish yourself in them.